Just look at the sign. It says closed permanently.